the project that we are here today. Sri Lanka's first resort apartment concept, Ariana Resort Apartment of the Rugeria, which is indeed an award-winning project.
Ariana is the first resort apartment complex in Sri Lanka. And again, Ariana is the most successful project we did so far. I can remember first time when I was here, there was an abandoned hotel complex and neglected piece of land. So we decided to develop this concept there. We were able to convert it into a beautiful resort apartment complex.
Ariana Resort Apartments, Athurugiriya. The 344-unit development was built and handed over to all of you from the number one property developer in Sri Lanka, rewarded at recently concluded Asia Awards, the Property Guru Asia Awards, the best Sri Lankan developer and the best condo developer, and as per the RIU research, 45% market share and the most appreciated, most preferred brand when it comes to the construction.
After a hectic day from the office, you don't need to go out. You find everything inside the resort. So actually it's like a hotel. So we have everything, and it's also, so that's a big advantage at Ariana Resorts.
We bought this apartment as an investment, but I must tell you, you know, as a nature lover, I love coming here. I simply love this, and I think this is a wonderful concept.
Actually, Ariana was the one of like a dozen of apartment complexes that I have selected when coming to Sri Lanka. And I was surprised because when I came, it looked better than in the picture. So I really enjoyed that everything is at place here, like it's just all here for you.
We conceptualized it, crafted it, and delivered it 100% as promised. Enjoy resort life. Ariana Resort Apartments, Athurugiriya. Project by Homeland Skyline.